Okay, so what if you ate the spider that was trying to bite you? If you bit the spider that tried to bite you, and like, you know the story of Spider-Man, how he gets bit by a radioactive spider? What if there's a radioactive person, and the radioactive person bites a spider? Would that spider turn part human? You'll find out after this break.